Let me ask you something. What do women want?
Who cares?
I want the Chinaman out of the building by lunch.
Enjoy it. You don't know how to drink, your whole generation. You drink for the wrong reasons. My generation, we drink because it's good. Because it feels better than unbuttoning your collar. Because we deserve it. We drink because it's what men do.
Nicely done.
I didn't think you had it in you, and I mean that.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Drop you at the station? Sure.
What do we work so hard for? To have enough money to buy fabulous vacations for our families so we can live it up here. Remember, Don, when God closes a door, he opens a dress.
I want to tell you something because you're very dear to me. And I hope you understand it comes from the bottom of my damaged heart. You are the finest piece of ass I ever had. And I don't care who knows it. I am so glad I got to roam those hillsides.
Stop it. You know, you can hear that outside.
Nobody knows what I'm doing. It's good for mystique.
Do you know how invigorating it is to go in and write a check for $6,500 and not care?
Alice.
I'm sorry, I don't know whose eyes to look at.
Sun shines bright on the old Kentucky home. 'Tis summer and the darkies are gay.
Let me put it in account terms. Are you aware of the number of hand jobs I'm gonna have to give?
Are we done with the vlogging?
Never as good as you think it's gonna be.
I missed half a day.
Well, Betty had the baby, not you. Jesus, it's like Iwo Jima out there.
He might lose his foot.
Right when he got it in the door. I watched the sunrise today. Couldn't sleep.
How was it?
Average.
Jeez. Looks like an Italian hospital.
I know. Jane got a decorator. I feel like with my hair, you can't even see me in here. I told him to be himself. That was pretty mean, I guess. She died like she lived. Surrounded by the people she answered phones for.
Is it just me, or is the lobby full of Negroes?
Mr. Campbell, you and I are going to address that insult.
Fine.
Let's go.
I know cooler heads should prevail, but am I the only one who wants to see this?
A lot of times in life, you get to do something, and you don't realize until it's over how much you enjoyed it.
I'm expecting some kind of severance.
No one will ever say you weren't funny, Bert.
You're a real prick, you know that?
Damn it, Bert, you stole my goodbye.
Well, you know what they say about Detroit. It's all fun and games till they shoot you in the face.
Bert passed away. Poor Bert. I should have realized it was the end. Every time an old man starts talking about Napoleon, you know they're gonna die.